Lydia!
Keeping an eye on the survivors. Orders from who?
When the epidemic... People made a stand, tried to fight, then died, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back in the shadows. Look around and see how that ended.
And what about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. You must hurry. I worry for the safety of my son. And the ones you care for, too.
In the tree. Those were the rat's words. It seems I'm not alone. Forgive them. Or not.
Sit tight, Ben. I'm gonna get you some help. Damn it. There's gotta be a first aid kit and some meds around here somewhere. I need to help Ben fast, or he'll bleed out. If this isn't hell, I don't know what is.
seems that someone left a message on a recording machine. The pharmacy is on the other side of the elevators.
Get out of my head! These memories, these thoughts. It hurts so much to think about my Lydia.